Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Leah Starbuck.
And I'm Fia Reese, and this is your THS Morning Report.
Yesterday, America lost another rock and roll Hall of Famer.
Tom Petty will always be remembered for tons of chart-topping hits like
I Won't Back Down,
Stop Dragging My Heart Around,
American Girl,
Free Fallin',
and this one, Don't Do Me Like That.
Time is running out if you're wanting an official Pink Out shirt for the game next Friday. Remember that all profits from the sale of the shirts go toward the American Cancer Society. So I represent T High as someone who supports both our community and the Trojan Nation. Track down a Stuga member to order your shirt today.
The Chinese holiday, Mid-Autumn Festival, falls on October 4th this year. The Chinese club will be featuring a favorite festival food, the mooncake. Non-club members are also welcome to join the Chinese club in room 206 after school today.
Wednesday marks the beginning of the 501 Community Cupboard Food Drive, which is a district-wide event. It's really a competition that benefits any students and their families in 501, including THS kids. So show some pride in being a Trojan by bringing canned goods or other non-perishable items. Give them to your Trojan Time teacher or drop them in a barrel in the teacher's cafeteria. Clubs and other student organizations are invited to compete as teams. If your group collects the most, Ms. Phillips will have a prize for you, so see your club organization sponsor about this.
The THS web team is having a bake sale in the main foyer during both lunches every day this week. The funds are to support the trip for the web team to participate in a competition in St. Louis. All items are only 50 cents.
Now time for lunch with Beavis and Butthead.
With Laren and DJ.
Welcome back to What You Eatin'. Today you'll be having ravioli with garlic toast, Big Daddy's pizza, or chicken strips with fries.
A fiesta burrito or bowl, and a veggie burger with fries.
And that's what you're eating.
Juniors interested in taking the PSAT, for $17, you can take it in the North Gym on the 11th.
On the 12th, the Expo Center is hosting the Career Fair from 1 to 3 p.m. All juniors and seniors are welcome to attend, but you must have a ticket to go, so head to the Counseling Center to get your permission slip and return it by the 10th.
Seniors, on Wednesday at Washburn University, you can get help filling out the FAFSA from 6 to 8 p.m. The following day, on Thursday, our Spanish-speaking families can get help with the FAFSA at Quinton Heights from 6 to 8 p.m. FAFSA. It's fine. I'm just doing it.
Baker University will be here tomorrow at 2:15. And Cloud County Community College is coming on Thursday from 2:15 to 2:45.
Knox College is coming on October 11th at 8:30. Ottawa University will be here on the morning of the 12th.
And on October 25th, Truman State University will be here in the morning from 8:30 to 9 a.m. And K-State will be here in the afternoon at 2:15.
All college visits are held in the Cavalier Room off the teacher's cafeteria. Sign up in the counseling office.
Now for Club Rundown. Today, meeting after school, League of Legends is meeting in room 109, FCC LA Club in room 226, and Growing Green Club in room 125.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
Rest in peace, Tom, and remember, it's a great day to be a Trojan.
The vampires walking through the valley, move west down Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadow, and the good girls are home with broken hearts.